Hey gang, Comichead84 is having a contest. He wants us to team up two characters into a dynamic duo, and I have chosen Lara Croft, Tomb Raider, and Tigra, the Werewoman. I feel they'd make a great duo. They were both originally created to appeal to girls and women, but when they didn't, they were revamped to appeal to, you know, dudes. They both have experience with ancient culture magical crap, and they both have very hefty titties that aren't particularly useful for adventuring, so they can commiserate about their backaches. And their first crossover miniseries shall be called Lara and Tigra, Sunglasses and Striped Asses. And maybe there can be a scene or two per issue where they try on supportive brassieres. What do you think, sirs?
It stinks.
Oh, well. Thank you to Comichead84. Thank you for this contest. I'll have yours and the Comichead's links in the description, and I'll have Comichead's link at the end of the video. Yes, everyone loves a good crossover, and the publishers knew it. That's why they'd usually gouge you by putting them in these overpriced prestige format books. Damn you, crossovers. Why must you make me love you so?